What's up guys, once again from my Geeks blog, and today I'm gonna show you how you can add AirDrop to your Mac's dock. AirDrop is one of my favorite features of Apple's ecosystem. It makes blazing fast to move photos, videos and whatever else between my nearby iPhone, iPad and Mac wirelessly. From Mac, AirDrop is usually accessed from the sidebar of an open Finder window, or you can use keyboard shortcut Command plus Shift plus R within Finder window. But what if we can add AirDrop shortcut in our dock of the Mac? Then we can access it from any screen without opening a Finder window. So let's do this. But before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, open Finder on your Mac. Now click on the Go from the menu and select Go to Folder. Enter this directory path into the dialog box and click on Go or hit Enter key from the keyboard. I have mentioned directory path in the description down below to make it easy for you to copy and paste into the dialog box. Now here you can see airdrop.app. Just drag the icon to the Mac dock and that's it. Now you can launch AirDrop straight from the dock of your Mac. In case if you want to remove it from the dock, just right click on the AirDrop icon, move cursor on option and click on remove from dock. Well, if you have found this trick helpful, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel for such amazing all things Apple videos. I'm signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.